exercise children, okay? Come on, all of you, and join. See the teacher, and you have to do in your home children, okay? This is children, say, everyone, do see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do children, everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that, you have to do children. See here, up your hands, down your hands. Up your hands, down your hands. Roll your hands, roll, roll, roll. Roll your hands, roll back, roll front. Roll back, roll front. The children, run, 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 children, run, 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 run. Jump, children, jump, 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 jump. Jump, children. Clap your hands, children, clap, 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 clap. Okay, very good, children. See, so let's move to our class, children, okay? Take out your EBS workbook, children, Environmental Studies workbook, okay? I request all the children to purchase the books. Books are available at school, okay? Take out your EBS workbook and open page number 3. This is activity for you, children. Color the boy if you are a boy and color the girl if you are a girl. See here, if you are a girl, you should color on this girl picture. If you are boy, you have to do boy picture, okay? You have to do color the boy picture, okay, children? Okay, in this picture you have to do color, okay? If you are girl, you have to do girl picture, okay? If you are boy, you have to do color on the boy picture, okay, children? This is homework for you, children. This is homework for you. And see, you open page number 4. Stick your picture in this frame. Stick your picture in this frame, okay? You have to stick in your photograph in that frame, okay? You have to stick the photograph, you have to paste the photograph in your frame, in this frame, okay, children? And see, can you draw yourself in this frame? You have, can you draw yourself in this frame, okay? You have to draw your picture in this frame, okay, children? Enough, you have to paste the picture in this frame. In down, you have to draw yourself in that, in this frame, okay, children? Got it? This is also homework for you, children. Okay? And see here, what is there in the page? Teddies are there. See, trace the bear family. Okay, can you spot Papa Bear, Mama Bear, and Baby Bear? Who is the big bear? See, who is the big bear? Here, see, first one is big bear. Papa Bear, Mama Bear, and Baby Bear. Okay, children, this is also homework for you, children. You have to trace these teddies, okay? You have to taste these beers and color it, children, okay? See, trace the big bear family. Can you spot Papa Bear, Mama Bear, and Bear? Who is the big bear? You have to trace, only trace, children. Don't color. Don't do color. You have to trace these 3 teddies, children, okay? This is a teddies family. This is a teddies family, children. This is Papa Bear, Mama Bear, and Baby Bear, okay? So, children, these 3 pages are homework for you, children. Okay, children, open page number 6 also, children. This is also homework for you, children. HW, see here, who is there? Mommy is cooking. Here, see, who is looking here? Mommy. Yes, mommy is, what she is doing? She is cooking. Okay, color this beautiful picture. You have to color this beautiful picture. You have to take different crayons and fill in that picture. Okay, children, you have to color mommy one color and this one color, baby one color. Like that, you have to color this beautiful picture, okay, children. This is homework for you, children. You have to do EBS workbook. In that book, you have to do homework, children. Okay, children. And take one more book, children. Take one more book. Open Max practice book. Open Max. Take out your Max practice book and open page number 7. Open page number 7. What is there? See here. Here slanting lines are there. Which slanting line is there? See, this is classwork for you, children. This is classwork for you. This is left slant line. What is slant line? This is right slant line. See, children. This is what is slant line? Right slant line. You are seeing already in your book. First line is written and down here are each boxes dots are mentioned, children. You have to take right to the left and cross it. It will become right slant line. Okay? It will become right slant line. Top. You should take right to the left and cross it. It will become right slant line. Say, what is this? This is for you. And page number 9, this is class work for you children. This is left slant line. What is this? This is left slant line. The upper part is left side. See here, you should take left to the right and cross it. It will become left slant line. Okay, say everyone, right slant line, left slant line, right slant line, left slant line, children. Okay, okay children, this is class work for you children. And open page number 10. This is homework for you children. This is homework for you. And open page number 11. This is curved line. What is this? This is curved line. This is class work for you children. See the board, how it is looking like C. Yes, it is looking like C. Okay. Say what is this? This is curved line. Say what is this? This is curved line. This is class work for you children. You have to write till last page children. Okay children, I will show you on the board children. You have to write in your book. And open page number 12. This is also curved line. This is homework for you children. And open page number 13. This is another curved line. This is left curved line. This is right curved. See here, this is another curved line. Okay. See, the open part is right curve. It is right curve. The open part is left curve. It is left curve. Okay, say right curve, left curve, right curve, left curve, right curve, left curve. Okay, children. And page number 14. This is homework for you children. Page number 14. This is homework for you children. Okay. Today we learn these four strokes: right slant line, left slant line, right curve, left curve. Say everyone. Right slant line, left slant line, right curve, and left curve. Okay. Today you have two homework children. One book is maths book, practice book, and one book is EBS word book. Okay. You have to do your homework children and learn and practice at home children. Okay children, see you next class.